Got my job, everyone! In today's lesson, we will learn some more useful words because you asked it for it. So, how can you say, I love it? It's mirvars, I love it. But if you want to say, I love you, you should say mirvarhar. Very romantic. Mirvarhar, I love you. If you want to say, I like it, you already know, I taught you previous lessons, momtsons. But if you want to say, I don't like it, you should say, armomtsons. I don't like it, armomtsons. If you want to, for example, you are in marshrutka and you want to say, I please stop here, you should say, ak gamicheret. Stop here, ak gamicheret. Ak here, gamicheret, stop. For example, if you want to say, I want to go somewhere, you should say, me minda tsasfla somewhere. It does not matter. If you want to say, I want to go home. Me minda tsahlshi tsasfla. Because you put the place between the two verbs. Minda and tsasfla. When you want to say, I need to go, for example. I need to go. I can say here, I need to go. You should say, me unda tsavide. I need to go. Me unda tsavide. I need, you should say, Memchirdeva. So if you want to say I need to eat, Memchirdeva. Chama, I need to eat. Let's rewind! I love it, Mirvars. I love you, Mirvarhar. Stop here, Agamicheret. I need to go. Meunda tsavide. I like, you already know, but it's Momtsons. I don't like Armomtsons. I need mchirdeba. I need to eat mchirdeba chama. And I want to go. You should say me minda tsasfla. If you like this lesson, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe our YouTube channel. Comment below what you want to learn next. And see you next lesson. Nachmandis!